I told you not to follow me. Why are you here? And why?
I will not but me.
Be caught. Did someone light a fire? Pathetic.
Has he?
Let's see. Let's have a look.
Good day. You are the mercenary of whom I have heard. Welcome.
This sounds as if you're in need of my modest talents.
Indeed. I have a small problem and I want someone whom I can trust.
How do you know you can trust me?
Ferredridissimus, a friend of mine, told me that you were trustworthy. Now to business. I need a gift for my wife. It is her birthday soon, and she loves mountain crystals. I know of one called the Moon Eye, especially large and beautiful. Edwin of Broomhill has this crystal. He is an old friend and will probably sell it to me with no hesitation. Take this 500. It is a fair price for the crystal. Go to Broomhill and find Edwin. He will sell you the crystal.
How much is my share?
Trust me, you shall not be disappointed. Aye, and all bad. Caravans are no longer heading north. Something strange is happening on that road to the south of the gate. Rumor has it that an orc band is out there attacking caravans. Ye gods! A blockade means another rise in prices! Farewell!
Well met. They work our people to death there, just to get their greedy hands on more silver. Since the dwarves closed the border, trading has died. Things are bad here now. No place to earn money, and the taxes are still as high as ever. Do you mean the Karga clan? They were our lords for a time. Now it's the gallows for them. Aye, from throne to gallows. That should be the fate of every lord, methinks.
Hail, stranger! Welcome to the Merchant Guild shop. Since I became a member of the Merchant Guild, business is good. I pay a tax to the guild, but none to Scaldon House.
Let's have a look.
Stranger in Talmont? I have not seen you here before.
You are a Brotherhood man, eh? What are you doing so far up north?
The Brotherhood has many interests all over the country, and Talmont is no exception. Wait, I recognize you. You are the bounty hunter. Are you seeking employment?
Perchance.
Visit Delurna, the horse breeder and supplier. Speak with him. He has demanded protection from the Brotherhood, but we do not have anyone who can help him at this time.
Thanks. I will think about it.
You are not an easy man to follow. It took us months to find you.
Hold. Who are you?
My name is Gandahar. The message you received was from me.
I came to Talmont as soon as I read it. Why are you so cautious?
My masters will tell you everything. I am only a messenger.
Where is my sister?
I saw her only a few days ago. I can assure you that she is in good health. Nothing will happen to her if you do as we say.
If you harm one hair of her head...
You waste my time. Do you know the Goat's Cave south of here?
I do.
My masters await you there. I recommend you listen to them first before you do anything hasty.
Why will they not meet me here?
I told you, I am only a messenger. Listen to them, and no one will be harmed.
Here we go.
Media!
Greet the gods. That's interesting. What's that?
I'm working at this minute.
I'm just finishing this off.
Welcome. A lovely day for trade.